Okay, and then you can check with the microscope that how well the membrane was removed. And here you can see that the narrow structure was not so successful. The membrane is still there, but everything above that membrane has been nicely removed.
I wish you successful experiments with PillarHall.